falling in sin to rising in God. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the biblical character that we are going to reflect upon is David, King David. King David was an adulterer, but that's not what it is. His identity is all about. He was someone whom God himself has appointed as the king of his people. He ruled his people for 40 years. Such a beautiful soul that David was. He fell when he was moved by lust for Bathsheba. He went into her, got her husband Uriah killed in the war. He tried to cover his sin. He became an adulterer. But it was through his repentance, when Prophet Nathan comes to him, he repents and he repairs his path and gets back to God. So dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today the Lord God is calling us to move from our sin of body to repentance. Don't you know that your bodies are the temple of the Holy Spirit? He was not able to take care of the temple of his body and wanted to build a temple for God. That's what David wanted to do. So today, it's good when you will do service and all kinds of good things in the church. But what God wants from us is that we surrender ourselves totally to him. Amen.